started trying to identify the hepatitis C virus in 1982. It ended up taking 7 years, a lot of forced leads, a lot of frustration. But in the end, we managed to identify one small piece of nucleic acid that we were able to show was derived from the hepatitis C virus. And that single small clone, as we called it, was really the breakthrough, because from that we were able to build up a good knowledge of the virus, from which we were able to develop diagnostics, blood screening tests, start to design new drugs, and start to design vaccines. What keeps you going is really the fact that if you're successful, you can really open up a completely new branch of medicine. And more importantly, you can actually help millions of people around the world who suffer from hepatitis C. We discovered that humans that received a candidate vaccine against hepatitis C produced antibodies that can actually neutralize the infectivity of all strains of the virus that occur around the world. That was unexpected, because a lot of the literature in the field was suggesting that antibodies would be strain specific. And what we showed through our work is that that in fact is not true. You can neutralize all strains that occur in all countries around the world. So it gives us a lot of enthusiasm, a lot of encouragement that we really can go on to make an effective vaccine.